I'd like to dedicate this song to my wife.
Out of